suck in there a couple inches. It's apparently, he's got spider gears. He's got one wheel spinning. That's no good. So I need the locking differentials, because you have absolutely no power in this situation. Not even a little bit. He's kicking up about a grain of sand per spin, displacing almost none. It's gonna be all Toyota power in this situation. Yeah.